Let's take a while for first things here, and this is part three of the medium. So I'm gonna show you around a bit more detail than last time. So here's the hover car. So the person says this, that there's no water. I've noticed things are not working that well, and things have disappeared. Like, these model things are there. Most of it's there, but these are there. But the only thing with these, can't change the effects. Doesn't really want to work. I went around the whole museum, but tried every single one, but not work at all. And over here you can open the doors. There's nothing wrong down here. It's all working. You can still go through walls. Another thing around here. Don't want to make the video too long because it'll take forever to upload. So trying to fight it. You can actually make your own puzzle, but can't. The back touch doesn't work for some reason. I can use it going like this, but it doesn't work with any of them. I don't know why. You can't change the controls too. It's annoying. Oh, this is my favourite bit over here. They actually. I'm pretty sure on PS2 this thing is a mirror. Like, a mirror, but on the Vita it's different. Turning up the screen, so it's quite cool. I'll show you something. Let's go over here. Let's take a screenshot and I'll show you. to, oops, my, not actually used as a vehicle that well, because it, these are not in the game. It's not that accurate. So what's this one right here? I can't hardly see. I blew it up. I need to go on the PS2 one and see what's actually different. But probably do that another time. See the screenshot? Do more screenshots of it too. Like that. Pretty cool. You can also aim weapons. Do it. To be away from it. I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't work. There we go. So, there it goes. I'll stop there here.